Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I Ahí está, así me voy.
Thank you.
Roberto and you. First of all, I'd ask you to put your hands together for our official Sean Quinn and his team. I'd also like to welcome today our sponsors, representing today by Martin McClinton of Honky Dory's. He's here with his wife Patricia. And just as I said at the first game, I'd ask you all to ensure that your club sponsors and our county sponsors are supported the way you can. Today was a game which, for those of you who have maybe come as neutrals to watch, there's no doubt that today was a game full of passion, full of commitment. Unfortunately today, Ferrero, you come up short, lads, through no fault of your own and your efforts, but undoubtedly the winners, the deserving winners, were the fellas from Dungannon. So I want to just, at this stage, then, well, it gives me great pleasure to hand the Benford Cup over to Stephen. Or just if you hold on a second, with the sponsor.
Where are we at there, Jim?
Yeah. All right, there. Joe, you all right, Joe? You seen enough? All right.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Congratulations to him, Gannon. I'll hand you over to the team captain, Stephen Donnelly.
Just a few people I'd like to thank. First of all, I'd like to thank the County Board, Kieran McLaughlin, head up, all his team, everybody that's involved. I'd like to thank them for the pitch, the facilities. I'd like to thank Oma. Just a few men to thank around the club. I'd like to thank 33 players there, lads, for training all year. Just a bit of round of applause. I'd like to thank Stevie Mullen, Eamon Marshall, backing staff. I'd like to thank Stiles coming in, giving us the experience and drive we needed. Most of all, I'd like to thank Paul Devlin and Colin McGuinness for everything all year, lads. This year, lads, this year's for you, boys. This is for you. Okay, as Kieran said, there has to be a winner and a loser, eventually. We have been to Kirkmore more times than they have been, so we know how it feels. Okay? I'd just like to thank Kirkmore for a good sporting game. Okay, it was feisty, and it was a great opportunity for throwing hurling boys. I'd like to thank our three big cheers for Kirkmore. Hip hip, hooray! Hip hip, hooray! Hip hip, hooray! Okay? Kieran wants to do this speech. Last but not least, I'd like to thank the club sponsors, the main senior sponsor, PM, the chairman and secretary, everybody for supporting us. And that's everything. I just want to say one last thing, especially for Colin. We want three in a row next year.
Get in!
That's how we don't get on the song.
Chair of Hearts, it's Dungannon!